2024 Perrysville Avenue, October 2nd, 2024. We're inserted through the house trap inlet going upstream to scope the interior sewer lateral. That concludes the video.